Rah, 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 rah. What's up? What's up? What's up?
Okay. This is my last video. We have found redstone. Yay. I'm serious. Redstone is actually pretty cool. It makes it, controls pistons and things like that. Now I just dug this hole just to throw my crap into it. So.
Aaron, you don't throw food in the sink.
That was an accident.
It was an accident?
Yeah. And the little shrimp tails, man. That was an accident. Yeah, I ate shrimp and I accidentally threw the thing from there. I mean, I threw them in there and then I forgot to take them out. Well, actually, I didn't forget. I was just lazy. Okay. Alright. Oh, man. Oh. The light on because it's getting kind of creepy in the room. I'm actually surprisingly pretty scared. So leave that light on, bro. Hey, psst, get off the way. You move. Hey, move. Hey.
The best in the world.
Dude, you're making me retarded. No joke. Okay, definitely, I forgot where the crap. No, I'm lost! I'm literally rot lost, dude! Crap. I think I have. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna throw down some ladders now. Just for safekeeping. Now, go through here. Collect unknown artifacts. Now, this is the first time. This is the deepest I've ever gone down the ground on Minecraft. I'm serious. I was too scared. I've always been too scared because I've. Afraid I would die and, things like that. Now, why the crap is there dirt down? Here, I just thought there might be some diamonds in there. You can tell my uncle's a big fan, definitely. is that iron? Yeah. It's like iron to me. If that's not iron, then it must be a hoax. But I'm pretty sure that's iron. If I will find diamonds in this episode, but if I do, then I do. Man, gotta have them diamonds, man. Gotta love Minecraft and their diamonds. You know what? like diamonds, then you're not a Minecraft player. I'm just gonna say that. I'm about to run out of cobblestone pickaxe. And clear up all the gravel and things that you see. What is that? What was that? Flint. That's good. You can use that to make flint and iron or something like that. Me a nerd because I play World of Warcraft. Leave in the comments saying if you play World of Warcraft, and like, just leave in the comments saying that you're a nerd if you play World of Warcraft, or leave a comment saying that you're not a nerd if you play World of Warcraft. Just wanted to know, because my friends, man, they mean to me, man. Go ahead, make some pickaxes. Yeah. Where am I? I am at 7. I'm at 7? I went a little bit too deep. But that's okay. Because I might find more diamonds here. I don't know. Found a lot of redstone though, no joke. I really needed some coal to make torches, so I got something lucky. And the redstone, I can use the redstone to operate pistons, and I actually don't even know how to work pistons. I haven't been playing Minecraft for a while, but I know the basics and everything else. Yeah. But I do know. Okay. Go ahead and dig up. A lot of redstone. I mean, a buttload. And now I know to dig straightly down, but just not like straightly, maybe. But yeah, I can do that now. A little bit smarter. Clean up a few things from Syndicate and other YouTubers. Alright, looks like I am going to have to dig this way to throw all my crap in. I haven't eaten food in a while, but yet I still don't need to eat. So it's cool. That's cool. My hunger bar is still all the way up, so why not? Yay, dirt! Because I know that whenever I see dirt, I know that there should be something really good nearby. Yeah, that's usually what I think now. Carry a bed around. Okay. I think I'm gonna go ahead and stop it here, guys. And I will see you next episode. Bye.